your aches and your pains, everything that we deal with in this natural realm we live in, he took it. It said, yet we consider him stricken by God, smitten by him, and afflicted. He said, but he was pierced for our transgressions, even for our wickedness. He was pierced. He said he was crushed for our iniquities. The punishment that brought us peace was upon him. Now I want you to think about it. Everything that we deal with, everything that the devil says to us, those things that when he tells us that we can have peace, that punishment that was inflicted upon him, he's saying that you give me your aches and pains, and I'm going to give you divine health. He said, you give me your debt, and I'm going to give you prosperity.
Thank you, Lord.
He said, but I did this for you. Any questions?
Thank you, Jesus.
Because I need for us to get this.
Thank you, Lord.
We got to be able to relate to what Jesus did for us. And it says here, the punishment that brought us peace was upon him, and by his wounds we are healed.
Amen.
By them 39 stripes, them 39 times he was beaten. For every diabetes, cancer, AIDS, high blood pressure, low blood pressure, tumors, whatever the ailment may be, by them stripes, he said, I took it all for you, that there is nothing, 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 nothing that you got that I can't move. He said, everything that you got, if you look to me, by what I did on the cross for you, he said, I take it away.
Thank you.
He said, I took those beatings. When they beat him with that, with those them things, and you know, when you watch the Passion of Christ, every time they hit his flesh, it pulled off meat. He said, for even you think about it, 39 times. He said, for those that suffering with diabetes, well, I took a lick for you that you don't have to have diabetes.
Amen.
Every ache and pain, your knees, your feet, your heart, even the mental issues. He said, the stripes I took where you can receive your healing. But we got to believe it. We got to, just not, it's not good enough just to know it in our mind, but you got to know it in your heart. What he did. It's what you going to say, you know what, I understand, doctor, nurse, I understand you.
Amen.
But I understand what he did for me.
Amen. Right. Amen.
I respect what you're saying.
Mm-hmm.
But I'm going on what he told me. Because he told me I don't have to settle for death. When they told me you got so many days to live, I don't have to settle for that. And see, and that's what God's saying, but I need for you to say, you know, I'm not going to settle for this sickness. I'm not going to settle with this mental issue, with hearing these voices. Because see, like we was talking about on the prayer line, when you're taking medicines, a lot of the medicines, they mask the symptoms. It ain't like they cure you. It masks them. It makes it where you don't think about it. I was talking to somebody who was talking about what they was dealing with depression. And they said, I feel better. Because you know what that pill did? That pill just silenced that demon where they don't hear the voices. Come on. Well, I used to feel sad, but now I'm happy. It's just working on that part of the brain that releasing those joyful chemicals to make you happy. But the depression is still there. The high blood pressure, it's still there. The medicine just works to lower it. Think about it. But Jesus saying, I want to do it. Well, you ain't got to take no medicine.
All right, now, man. Yes.
But your faith.